I'm John Champion, Jim Beglin's next to me, and a warm welcome to La Rosaleda.
Well, I think we're very fortunate to be sitting here watching this one, John. I'm really looking forward to what should be a really exciting match.
And the spectators rise for the national anthem. France have hit the heights of world football and have consistently produced teams full of outstanding stars.
You know, it's incredible that they played their first home game in front of just 500 spectators.
How times have changed. So, let's get down to business.
Well, they need a lot more urgency in that area.
He takes a shot! Early shot across the bows.
Well, the lead-up was good, the idea was good, but the same clearly can't be said for the execution. Well, that's so close to a dream start, and it could have made such a difference for what's to follow. I mean, this looks as if it could be quite an exciting game.
Ibora. He can surely line one up here. Concede to throw in a dangerous position too. It's cleared to safety. A long-range effort. He misses, only narrowly though.
Well, he's usually pretty good from any distance, but it just didn't happen to him there. Well, isn't it refreshing to see a team begin like this, full of belief and confidence? They've already stated their intent. This is my kind of football.
Whitehead. Off there, cleared away. Played. Luis out. And it could bring a chance here. Now he's ready for a shot. Possibility for a shot. Cut out in a promising position. Cuts it out. Luis out. Here's Paulo Ferreira. Whitehead. The ball played into space nicely. He's onside. lifted over the keeper, and that's gone over.
I think he's done very well to get into such a good position in front of the goal, but he just couldn't put in the telling touch.
Ibora. Whitehead. Lifts it over the top. Now Van Persie. Here's a chance. It's on for him. That stopped the danger. Ball in. And he'll shoot here. They've done it. That's 1-0. He timed his run excellently.
Oh, the through ball there was an absolute peach. It was early and accurate. He didn't even have to break stride.
So we start again at 1-0.
Oh, this fella's Mr. Reliable. Whenever you need to find a goal from somewhere, he delivers. What a top man.
Griezmann. Murawski. Caught him late. Conceded a free kick in a dangerous position. A free kick for France. Here's a ball in. Drogba. Ibora. Whitehead. Could be a chance now. Keeper makes the stop. Can he now find a finish? Pass cut out. They win the throw deep inside the opponent's half. The half-time whistle goes.
Well, this team has found a real rhythm to their game. The players seem to have clicked well, there's good movement off the ball, the passes are sticking. No one's afraid to have a go.
Just the one goal separates them then. It's 1-0. It's been an interesting first half, but I hope there's plenty of action for you to catch in the next 45 minutes. Oh, that's hardly a tackle, that's almost assault. Referee, what are you going to do? Free kick. Out from the breast pocket comes a yellow card from the referee. Hilario, Conte. No, it's been picked off.
Listen, when it's congested through the centre of the pitch like that, they'll threaten more from the wider positions.
Wants to get this forward. Deliberate foul.
Well, I think it might be a touch too far to have a go at goal, but I've been proven wrong in the past and maybe again.
And he'll go direct! Well, that was really close, but you get nothing for being close.
Or maybe he just cut across the shot slightly and that may have trapped the wrong side of the post, but that's very unlucky.
Xavi picked it off.
Well, they're just not realising their potential. They have to find an end product.
Griezmann, nice stretching of the play, pushing forward. It's come through to him. It went over the line for a goal kick.
They may well get a bit more joy down the flanks. They'll certainly find more space out there.
Mangala. A shot!
Look, this game is all about goals, and that was as shot shy as it comes.
He's onside here. Loses out in a position of some promise.
Well, it's a sharper cutting edge than even front of goal.
The ball has crossed the line, and it's a throw. Duda. Larondo. Challenge poor. Foul call. A free kick for France. Will he go direct here? And he has a go! And the keeper's there to claim it.
Well, from such an acute angle, that was always going to be a tough one.
Ibora. Got it. Onside. It's an opportunity. Just off target.
Well, when he struck that, he must have thought it was going in. Such are the margins of success and failure in this game. That was so close.
Wasn't the best of passes, really. Plays this forward. Griezmann looking to thread it through. He's latched onto it. He connects, and it's in! And how vital may that prove to be for France? And no one could deal with the pass, and a great finish to follow too.
It takes a good understanding of pass and move to get that right, and these two players are very much on the same wavelength.
They kick off with parity restored.
Well, in a tight game like this, there was always going to be little to separate them, but he really made that count.
Hits the ball.
That was such a good chance.
A huge chance missed.
Well, maybe the tension around this game played a part in that, because he should have put them ahead then.
Hits the ball in. Commons, and now the counter-attack. Oh, he got on the ball. Promising opportunity from the wing here. Whitehead.
Iborra.
Shoots. And the danger cleared away.
Well, you just wonder whether that may have been their last chance to win it. The effort was good, but not quite good enough.
It's on for him, Murawski. Still, they can't reach the penalty area.
And Paulo Ferreira. Only 5 minutes remain and there's nothing to separate these two teams. Will we see a winner here?
Xavi,
they're off on the counter. Iborra.
He gets his shot away. He decides to shoot. Goal! They've scored at the last possible moment. That goal oozed quality.
Yeah, this is a lovely brand of football we're watching. They're playing with flair and enterprise. And it's a real cutting edge to their attack.
He's got two in this game. He's on a hat-trick. That brings to an end 90 minutes of football and the game decided by that amazing goal right at the very end.
Well, just a single goal to separate them in the end, but on balance it was probably a fair result.